Actually, this is my third year to celebrate my sacerdotal anniversary here in this island. The first when I arrived, I have still my tourist visa with me. So silently, I just celebrated. And then the next, last year, there was a pandemic. But here, today is really a different one. I'm also surprised by your numbers, by your talents, by your love, your expression. I cannot really, words cannot really describe what I felt today, especially tonight.
Don't cry.
Yeah, because we are here because we love, right? So let us therefore express this love, it's not just first in the life. And let us never be tired of love. Let us never be tired of expressing it. Because after all, we last, only love that we last until the end. Amen. So I hope you will always be united in love. Let us to asylum our differences, ethnics, colors, whatever. But what is important is God is calling us here. Thank you and be God bless us.
Amen.
Always been a very careful priest, and whenever I text him, he always says, "Cheers." No, very jolly.
Forever with you, and at the same time, your community, the Nicolettos, will be forever be with you.
And of course, with prayers, the Northern Cluster Parishes and also the Diocese of Chalancanoa are all praying for you. We are all, or we will all be there for you.
Alright.
Now, our song. Father, do you want to sing? Do you want to sing something?
That's our message already. Yes.
When you wake up each morning, roses and